big, beautiful office of yours where you traded so many lives? Are you thinking about the next big deal? Moving all those numbers from column A to column B? The next big meeting. Is that what you're thinking about? Answer me. What are you thinking about? Want some money? Huh? That it? Is that what you want? Because if that's what you want, I got it. All right, that's not a problem. We can work that out. I can get you as much as you want. Money? Your answer to everything? Your money has no power here. Look, you don't want to do this, all right? You are making a huge mistake. We can figure this out, all right? We can talk.
No, we can't.
I don't want to do that for you. Just tell me what you want!
You're missing it. What are you thinking about right now? When you know you're going to die.
The shepherd wings? Yes, yes, I'll meet you at the theater. Yes, I'm going to make it, okay? I promise.
I have a family.
Yes, there is your family. The family you sacrificed on the altar of money. Wouldn't you do anything right now to see them, to kiss your daughter, to hold her hand, and watch her drift off to sleep?
I'd do anything.
Do they know you love them? Did you tell them?
Come on, let's go. The train's coming. I gotta go. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I love you.
Do you? The love. The appreciation. This is the appreciation for life. You can only feel it when you face death. That's my gift to you.
All I can say is please. You letting me go?
I'm letting you fight.
The oldie station, that's, don't forget that, remember the oldie station.
Isn't that dangerous? You can't have her without me, danger. You can't have her without a lot of freedom.
Yeah, it can get pretty rough sometimes.
The things that people do to each other, my God, it's insane.
Those tattoos are amazing. Do they mean something?
They mean everything.
Can you show me around? I'll show you around town. Show me. Show you on my wrists.
Where do you want to go now? It's really easy to get lost now.
I mean, you do what you can, right? I do whatever I can to help.
I gotta find a line, you know, you find some balance maybe, right?
Jake.
You got a problem.
It's not my problem. Not anymore.
It's everyone's problem.
You put up a hell of a fight.
It's Jason Wells. Yes, the Jason Wells.
Shit. Exactly. What the hell was Jason Wells doing in the tunnels?
He wasn't. They snatched him from a platform at rush hour. He had the mark.
Angel?
Tell me.
We're doing a sweep.
It's not gonna do anything. You're just gonna lock up the same old squatters from the shallows. They're not doing this. You're not gonna go deep enough. They're people.
Not the ones who did this. We could use your help. Nobody knows those tunnels like you do. You've gone deeper than anybody. Help us to get this right. Let's get these guys. Come on, man. Get back in the game. How long has it been now? What's it been? How long has it been? A year? You wouldn't want Christine. Things that I might not want to do. A lot of times, I don't want to do them, but I have to. Things that you would never, ever, in a million years, ever consider doing, right? But there's a lot of trash down there. Sometimes you got to clean it up. You got to clean up that trash.
The hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hare in the water, a ling in the germ, and a wing in the flea, and a hare in the water, and a ling in the frog, and a bump on the log, and a hole in the bottom of the sea. That's what they said I could sing it as fast as nobody could sing it. Saddest. Well, it's very difficult to get a place to live or a job or anything like that when you're suspected or accused of anything. You know, people look at you in a certain way, and they treat you how they want to see. Don't matter if you did anything or not. It doesn't matter. I come down here, get my place set up. It's like super cheap. And it's warm in the winter, it's cool in the summer. You know, we got lots of friends down here. People like to skate it down here. What about drugs? You got some drugs? I'm just kidding, I don't do drugs anymore. I used to be really into that stuff. I used to be really big into the crack, but it don't do me anymore. It's like you get up in the morning, or whatever time of day it is, you're chasing a hit, you're looking for the next hit. You're looking for the person to get you the hit, and just chasing the vials. All you're doing is chasing the vial, chasing the vial, chasing the vial. Wash your hands, Skeeter. Wash your hands. Wash your hands, Skeeter. Wash your hands, Skeeter. Wash your hands. Hey. Hey, Big Jake, what's going on, Big Jake? What's going on, man? Praying in Mantis. In Mantis. You want to come down and play chess? Friend of yours?
That's Big Jake. Used to be a law around here.
The law?
The law. Cop of the pig, the fuzz, the five, the law, whatever you want to call him. I don't care what you call him.
That is a cop.
It was a cop.
You're not listening to me. That was a cop. He's not a cop anymore. If you're going to survive down here, you have to listen to me. Are you listening to me now?
I'm not mad at you. Don't worry about it. I'm not mad at you. But you have to listen to me sometimes because it's for you and good.
Not too bad.
Hey there, stranger. Oh, you gonna bust my copper?
Not today.
You look good.
Yeah. What can I say? Art. It's my life.
Screw the cops. No offense.
None taken.
Another sweep? What for? To move people from Grand Central to Penn Station?
Not this time. There was a murder in the tunnels. Jason Wells.
Oh, I see. Someone with a name. There were 3 beatings here last month. Jackie Five is still in the hospital. Kids playing catch and wreck. Where were the idiot cops then?
Well, they're coming back in force now. It's gonna be bad. Gotta make sure Central gets locked up.
Oh yeah, here we go. Real live record.
Boy, I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not scared.
Okay. Well, then I didn't mean to scare me. And him. Hey, you okay? But look, I don't want to bother you, but I'm doing a film about life in the tunnels, and I hear you're a cop. So,
you was a cop. You was a cop.
Yes, thank you, scared.
Oh, I got you, Jay. Well, good. Either way, I think you probably have a really interesting perspective. So, how about it? You want to share some more stories? I would love to get the Law and Order point of view.
Law and order point of view? Okay, here it is. Down here there's law, but there's no goddamn order. No justice, no nothing. Okay? So why don't you take the camera and get your ass back upstairs, where you belong. This isn't Disneyland. People die down here. All the time.
Charming. That one? Always a sweet guy. Jake. But you don't need him. You got me. Look at who you got. You got me. You got the Skeeter Man. Skeeter Man can take you anywhere you want to go. I can show you ropes. I can show you if you need to use the restroom. I can take you to the bathroom if you want. But I would never look. I would never watch. Okay, Skeeter. Well, there's something I've been hearing about, and maybe you can help me.
Well, yeah?
Well, yeah. Well, let's do that then. Where you want to go?
What do you know about Angel?
There's a song. She got a bag. She drags everywhere.
What?
And she really don't.
Do you know about Angel?
Skeeter? This is delicious. Would you like to try some?
No.
It's really not bad. It's
right.
No funny.
I'm gonna go find Angel.
Well, you should wait for me. You know, people, they come down here, the good people, they wanna do what's right. They got this dream, they got this idea, whether they wanna be a mechanic or they wanna be a football player or whatever. And they got this way that life's gonna turn out for them, but you take this turn, you take that turn, boom, you're lost. What happens down here to them? It's sad. It happens a lot down here.
Stage left, we're gone. We're out of here. Right? No, it's this way, though. Left is this way. You can't go in there.
Okay, Captain Zog, starting 57372. We are here in the eighth circle of hell. Versus the first, it's the one at the bottom. We are looking for someone who some say is just an urban legend. One of the many legends that fill these tunnels.
Maybe we could.
A man named Angel.
See that? You can't see that. You don't want to see the gun come and burn. They'll eat your face. They'll eat your face right off. You're so pretty. Stop, okay?
Skeeter, you're the one who brought me here.
I didn't bring her here. I didn't bring her here. I found her here. I told her to go, but I didn't bring her here. Don't you please, please don't say it. Don't say I did, please.
Okay. Pamela. Fantastic. My name's Chelsea. I'm doing a film about life in the tunnels, and I'm looking for someone named Angel. And a friend of mine said he might live around here.
Seek, and you shall find, as they say.
Angel.
At your service, my lady. Welcome to my world.
Thank you. It's great to meet you. I've heard a lot of different things about you. I'd love to ask you some questions, if you don't mind.
So many questions. Now, are you ready for the answers?
Answer. Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Then why are you shaking? Are you scared of the dark?
Maybe a little. Isn't everyone?
And out of the darkness came the hands that reached through nature, molding man, Lord Alfred Tennyson.
Beware the dark side, Yoda. Tell me a little bit about your life down here.
Be careful. Once you taste the darkness, it seduces you. Draws you in until you become part of it.
What exactly seduces you? Freedom?
Freedom? What do you know about freedom? You live in a little box of a world. A world of illusion they sell you. The illusion that you are free, you're not. But don't worry. You'll soon be free. A revolution is coming.
Revolution? What kind of revolution?
Those who make peaceful revolutions impossible make violent revolutions inevitable. John Fitzgerald Kennedy. That's before he got his head blown off, of course.
A violent revolution?
When a society is broken, it must evolve. There are 3.5 million so-called homeless people in this country, half of which are children. Invisible to your society, that spends billions of dollars killing children a world away, protecting their own corruption, making the fat fatter, the rich richer. It's time to evolve. And violence has always been the fuel for evolution.
Well,
they
call them Hitler problems, but I think that hardly justifies.
Justify? I don't need to justify myself. Only the weak justify what they do. The strong do it. I could kill you right now. You think I would spend 1 minute justifying it? Not even. I will embrace it. Experience every pure, beautiful moment. That's true power. You are ruled by fear. I am fear. You belong to me. And you still smell special. Now go, while you still can. Tell the world what you've seen, so they too can be scared of the dark. Get out. Get out! Look, you can't be stopping these people. They'll walk all over you. You gotta carry a big stick.
And I've got the biggest stick of them all.
My hands on you, scumbags. You do your job.
I don't know. Yeah, I think you can be good to people. I mean, I'm just starting out, but I think you really can. You know, help people out. Give them a little something when they need it, you know? It's tough sometimes, but serve and protect, right? It's what it's all about.
Where are you going?
With me.
Hands by your side,
okay?
Right there. Right there.
What are you running from,
Silverette? Your mother's just looking for her money. Have you seen her around? She's got a little crutch.
Really?
Freeze.
What'd you say to me? Say it again. What'd you say to me?
You guys all deaf and dumb? You want me to do some sign language for you? Because I'm really good at that, too. Just like that.
What is your damage? Well, you're such a tough guy, why don't you take me on?
Right, get over yourself. Knock it off. Knock it off!
You are so busted, you asshole. You know that? You just assaulted a police officer. A real police officer. Fine, take me in. I'll go see the guys in IA. Tell them how you're knocking around teenagers for calling your names. This guy's a threat.
For what?
Your self-esteem?
No, come here.
Come here. Knock it off!
Both of you. Enough! Kid, get out of here.
What?
Go!
Wait a minute. Come on, man. This is bullshit! You listen to me, Mo, man. Your sob story means nothing to me. You're not a cop anymore. You're not even close. You're scum. You're dirt. I'm gonna sweep you up. Are you serious? You're gonna sweep me up? What, do you practice that crap in a mirror? You know what? Quit the foreplay. You wanna go? Let's go.
Okay, I'm coming again. All right, all right. Get it set. Back on.
Get out of here. Now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Jesus H. Christ.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, Jimmy. How's it going? You, finally getting that vest on, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Thanks. Listen. I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Christine. She was great. Really great. And I didn't get a chance to talk to you before you left. So, I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
Thanks, Jim. Keep your head up. Stay safe, bro.
Those tattoos are amazing. Do they mean something?
They mean everything.
Blood, you become family. In blood, you become worthy. In blood, you become chosen.
Get your own me. This little chick is ours.
She's ours, little man. Give her here. And go your way.
Not today. Not today.
Turn it on.
Do I know you?
I know you. How's your wife? Oh, that's right. I almost forgot. Such a shame what happened to her. And you couldn't even protect her. To be so weak. So useless.
But you just wouldn't listen.
Is it always this bad down here?
It's getting worse.
Maybe somebody should do something.
Yeah, somebody always means somebody else.
Isn't that why you became a cop?
Hey, Dr. Fell, you know, I'm not the one who's going to help you win your Oscar or whatever, so why don't you just give me a break? I mean, what's the point, right? You work, and you work. And you work. And you think you're making a difference. And you... And you fight. You fight. But the bad... just keeps getting worse. You build yourself this nice little life, right? This... perfect little life. Life you always dreamed of. And just watch it get ripped away. Boom. Just like that. So what's the goddamn point?
still alive.
So?
Maybe that is the point. Somebody does need to do something. And maybe this time somebody doesn't mean somebody else.
I'm not sure what it is you think you're doing, but if you ever get in my way in the streets again, it's not gonna be good.
Get out of my face.
I'm sick of covering for you and that flame out. We should have dragged him in. You know that.
Get your head out of your ass. Jake doesn't know nothing about anything.
How do you know that? Because he's your butt buddy? The guy's a mop. He's a bum. He's a scumbag. He's washed up. You think I've got my head up my ass? This guy's dangerous, man.
You don't know a damn thing about anything. Jake Armstrong did more in the force in 10 years. And a steroid slugging pussy like you could do in 10 lifetimes. And once you put that in your pipe and smoke it, you son of a bitch, stay away from him.
Wow. Okay, let me tell you something, man. You have to pick which side of the street you want to play on. Yeah, and you better pick fast. By the way, Jimmy never came up from the sweep. Wow. I'm gonna go and talk to your friend to see what he knows. That's what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do?
Loyalty. And instinct. That's all you have. The only problem is when they say different things, then all you can do is choose.
Where are we going?
We aren't going anywhere. I'm gonna go check on a friend of mine, and you're going wherever you go when you're not here.
Well, at least I can't say you didn't warn me.
No, you can't, because I did.
Identify yourself now. What is your purpose? And don't you even think about moving.
Sir, Lieutenant Armstrong, sir.
Armstrong. Well, what in the hell are you doing out here, boy? You trying to get yourself killed?
Sir, no, sir.
Well, stand at ease. It's good to see you, boy. And ain't you a little beauty?
Well, thank you, sir.
This is Cappy.
Pleasure.
I signed up, you know. Wasn't gonna wait on no draft. There's times a man gotta stand up and do what needs to be done. That's it. 19 years old, I knew it. You know, out there, you didn't know who the goddamn enemy was until he was already shooting at you. Putting bombs and packages on bicycles, little kids. What are you supposed to do with something like that? You know, we never left a man behind. You don't leave anybody behind. That's the way it's supposed to go. You watch yourself. Something's coming. I feel it. And when the shit goes down, I got the arsenal right here. We all go down together.
Sir, yes, sir.
And little darling, you come back anytime.
I will. And just so you know, the ladies love the man in uniform.
This I know. People forget, you know. They forget we in this together. We all go down together. And you never know who the enemy is until they shoot.
Watch out for my little sister.
It was 2 minutes.
Counts. Older's older. So I'm in charge.
Whatever.
Will you shut it, please?
You find family where you can sometimes. And sometimes you have to hold on to what you've got. These two have been kicking through the system for years.
Yeah, since Mom died.
Yeah, we are going back. Try to split us up.
No such luck.
Now keep it up, I'll leave you out there.
Promise? Keep coming back here. Jake was working with them, but then after... After what? Anyway, you find family where you can.
Since you'll make it past the suite?
We're fine. What's Central?
International capital and none of your business.
Hey, be nice.
Boom! Goes a dynamite, man. You guys are all way too slow.
What in your face?
It wasn't nothing.
Yeah, sweet, son, right. You want a party? You got good stuff.
No, thanks. No cash.
No problem, sweetness. We can work out the Pima plan. Get a chance for it, you know what I'm saying?
That's okay.
Hey, D-bag! That's my sister. How about you step off, huh? How about you kiss my ass before man's get hurt, huh?
Dude, chill. He's chosen.
So? Go crawl back in the pit you came from, whack job. And tell your rat-based buddies that these tunnels are ours. Say you're crazy somewhere else, because we're all full up here. And you can go tell your friend, Angel.
Don't you think about talking about Angel? Stick her, man.
I'm going to give you a big old grin. Yeah? To ya.
He was chosen.
What? Where was this?
Right here.
Who cares? I took care of business. You don't mess with family. Everyone knows that. You don't mess with family.
It's here. Our moment. Our time. We've carved our bodies with our own will. Fortified our spirit. We know what honor means. Let them scream. Scream for the God that's dead. We stand together. We stand as one. Whoever stands against us, we will crush by our own collective power, our own collective will.
She was happy. You know, the kind of happy that, is contagious. Just fills up the room and it gets on you. It sticks. Even after she leaves. Yeah, she was strong too. Stronger than me. She wouldn't be down here. It's funny. Just keep filling the house with love. And you know, just see it in all the pictures, in the walls. And when it's gone. Pictures on different. Everything that was so full of love is just hurts. You know what I mean?
Actually, I do.
Yeah. All I want to do now is sleep. Because sometimes when I sleep, I see her. Happy we'll stick again. For a while.
Would you mind if I came back and talked to you again tomorrow?
Wouldn't mind if I did.
Nope. Good night.
Making you weak.
Because I don't want your dumbass to get lost. But I am going to talk to Jake. You stay out of it, you hear me?
Let's see about that. There's a guy down there who happens to be a friend of mine. I'm not going to stand around while you hold your girlfriend's hand, so if you don't do something about it, I will.
That's fine. Just keep your mouth shut.
Let's go.
Flash him that smile and it won't matter.
Sometimes I think the ones we don't catch, the ones we don't put away, sometimes they have it harder. Living in the dark. Living with yourself can be harder sometimes.
Are you guys okay? Oh. It's okay.
No, this is not okay. This isn't okay at all. That kid was butchered. My God, he was younger than me. Who does that? I'm okay. I'm fine.
You know, in the end, I don't think anybody really escapes. I don't think anybody gets away.
Yeah, you remember that body because I told you, right?
Take a chance with me. I told you.
What?
What'd you tell me?
I told you this guy was off his rocker. Jimmy's blood's on your hands now, too. You understand me? This guy gets kicked off the force for being excessive. He's living like a rat. Sewers, underground in these scummy tunnels, 10 feet from the butchered body of one of ours, man. One of ours!
What are you talking about? In a shack that was burned out by someone?
Enough, okay? Enough. I know this guy was a friend of yours, but he's not that guy anymore. He's not a cop anymore, man!
What is he?
He's a perp! Have a look. I got news for you. I'm not letting him get away with this.
You look beautiful as always.
Oh, shucks. Stop it. You make me blush. Who's this tourist?
Hey, I'm Chelsea. I'm actually making a film about the community in the tunnels, and I would love to talk to you about this place. It is incredible.
Okay. You're right about this one. Welcome to Central. Sometimes the problems are just too big. You can't just watch anymore. You have to get involved any way you can.
So many children. I didn't expect to see so many children.
No one does. There are more all the time. 1.5 million a year. Throwaway children. Runaways. About 61% of them age out of foster care. Speaking of the children, why don't you get washed up before you scare them?
Right.
Go on. I'll take care of her. Go. I worked in the system for years. Yeah. You can make a difference. You can. So many people slip through the cracks, and no one wants to look at it. It's just, it's easier to see them as crazy or broken. And I guess some are broken. Badly broken. But I know this. No matter how broken, someone is. No matter how broken someone seems. Sometimes it just takes a little push to get them pick up the pieces.
You have to be strong in this world. You have to be willing to fight for what you believe. Fight for the things, the people you love. Stand up for your family. To do what is right, no matter how hard it is. Ajax, come sit with me.
Four, I swear. There were like five of them. Son of a bitch, he's getting a big head. Let me take them out. Come on, Michael. I'll teach him a lesson, you know?
People don't know what the hell they're talking about, but that never stops them from talking, does it? Love is in the air. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Love is in the air.
Harmony.
Yeah. Well, I'm feeling particularly inspired tonight, so I think I'm going to go back to my studio and do a little painting.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Well, Dad, I'm sorry, but when inspiration calls, I answer. Bring. Hello? Who's this? Inspiration? Why, of course, I'll be right there. And I'm off.
Got Angel on that thing?
Yeah. You want me to show you?
Martin Luther King Jr. said, "Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that." That's all we're trying to do here. Let our light shine through the darkness.
Thanks for the clothes.
Jake, honey. What are you doing?
Half things.
Come on, Jake. You know better than that. You can't end violence with more violence. It just feeds on itself. It's a downward spiral that takes everybody with...
for the sermon. I don't have a choice.
You
You always have a choice. There's always another way.
You took her away from me.
You know, I used to watch you two in the shelter. The way you looked at each other. The light you brought in the room with you. My God. I remember thinking more than once how incredible that was. That kind of love. And I'll tell you something. Something I truly believe. No one can take that from you. Except you.
You did not go down to level 8.
Actually, Flash, I did.
Well, you gotta be either crazy or stupid to go down there.
Thanks.
Yeah, if you go back, I'm in.
Okay, but you just said...
Yeah. I'm crazy.
And stupid.
Hey, yeah, we were just saying, to go back for Angel, I'm in.
No chance.
What? Why not? I'm not a little kid anymore.
Prove it. But this isn't a game. You want to be a man. Be a man. Take care of your family.
What, like you did?
Flash.
Whatever.
Sorry, Jake.
I can't see where this is. It's not enough. Think you can find it again?
I don't know. Maybe. I mean, it's a total maze down there. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
It's not your fault, you know.
What is it?
Any of it?
You know what? What's your story? I mean, everybody's got a story, right? So what's yours? What's your deep, dark secret?
My story. All right? Well, let's see. Only child. I'm from Jersey. And if that wasn't bad enough, I lost both my parents about 5 years ago. In the same year. Cancer, chemo, it's kind of hard to say what got him first. And after that, I basically tried to drink myself to death for a while. And that didn't work. I pretty much decided to hit rock bottom, literally. Oh, here I am, 200 feet underground with an antisocial ex-cop being hunted by the devil himself. Damn good story. I do say so myself.
I'm sorry.
All right. It was a long time ago, you know. So, where do we go from here?
You know, sometimes you just have to go out there. You have to go out there and hunt. You have to be a hunter. I'm a real good hunter. In the jungle. I don't have a spear or nothing. But I have my mother said that I had a very sharp head. I think she meant, you know, that I was smart. and I could get out there. And I'm a real good hunter. I can. It's dangerous though being a hunter. You wouldn't think I'm a good hunter, but I'm a good hunter. I'm fast. I sneak around the corners.
Yeah. Should take his first grip on me, though. Give me the. I'll get off myself.
You have a guy a stroker, all the time.
So, how are you? Where you been?
Where have I been?
Yeah, you looking good.
Right in the pit where you left me.
Sorry, don't get so angry. I mean, fine, aren't you? You're back. You're good.
Where can I find Angel?
Angel? I don't know what that is. It's something that Angel. The Angel thing is... Oh, yeah, I know that person.
Yeah, that's good news. Because you're going to take me down there, since you're giving tours these days.
Oh, no, Jake, no can do. I can't go down there. I got to put some sort of voodoo hex on me or something. I'll get all screamed for you.
You can take me.
She can take you. She knows how to go there. Eh?
You're gonna take me down.
You're getting really close to me.
Okay. You're going back to Central.
The hell I am.
You're going.
No, I'm not.
I'll go.
Look, this is my story now, and this is my guy.
Her guy, she said.
We're going.
Her guy.
Come on,
Jake.
You coming?
It's too late. I'm her guy. Too late.
You know, everybody's out there hunting for something. They never find it. They'll never. Never. But when they do find something. They sure wish they didn't.
Tear this place up, then burn it all down. Are you ready?
Yeah, I guess.
You better be goddamn ready. You screw this up, I'll cut your throat. Just get back to Central right now.
No
discussion. There's something big happening, and it's happening right now.
There's one back there. I know there is, but you can't see it. I can't see it. You can't see it. You can't see it. They're behind you.
It's hard. Because you got to give a lot up. A lot of yourself, that is. And maybe, you know, maybe too much. Yeah, it takes a toll. That's for sure. But it is a job. I mean, it's the nature of the beast. So you do. You just got to... You gotta do your job.
Let's go back.
Great idea. Why don't you listen to your big sister?
Little sister.
2 minutes.
Whatever. I know, I'm missing all the fun.
I'm going. Bye.
Go. Wait. Go if you're going to go.
Wait, take him with you. Okay, look. I'm working here. Why don't you go back to Central? I can't listen to you whining anymore.
I'm not Whatever. I know where I'm not wanted.
Oh, you're wanted. You're wanted back in Central.
Help!
There's paramedics on track 57. I think you're there. Shh, no, no. It's okay. Where is she?
She's gone.
You are a witness.
And you are a nutcase.
John.
What are you planning to do? Huh? Charge down there? Kill all of them?
What would he want me to do? Just sit around here and do nothing while he kills her the way he killed Christine? The way he killed Jimmy? What's your other way to turn the other cheek? You have another way, you show me. Until then, this is my way.
You should be grateful.
You know what, you're right. Why don't you untie my hands and I'll thank you properly?
You will have a front row seat at the fall of an empire. An empire of greed.
You really are crazy, aren't you? You think you're going to take down this entire city by yourself?
Oh, no. The city will tear itself down in the fire of its own fear. All I have to do is light a match.
All you're going to do is get yourself killed.
Excellent.
You want to die.
If I die, when I die, I will be a legend.
Well, if you want to die so bad, there's a knife. Why don't you use it?
Why don't I?
What the hell happened to you? Look at yourself. You gotta let me go. He's gonna kill her. Let you go. You must really be crazy after all. Look around you, pal. You see what's happening down here? I can't help you anymore. I can stop him. You need to tell me where he's hiding. I will take care of this.
No,
okay?
You can't! You go watching down there and she's gonna be dead.
This is my fight.
Okay,
calm down. You're my best friend. Please. Don't let it happen again. I can't let it happen again. Let me finish it. No. Come on.
Hear you. But not if you kill me. Let me help you. Trust me. We can do this.
You have made slavery legal again, tied us to the chains of unemployment and desperation. We had no choice but to fight. Even now, the bought and paid for police army is on his way to do the bidding of his corporate masters. We'll finally retake our rightful place.
You talk too much.
Better now.
such spirit. Too bad. Kill him. Don't you even think about it. Don't even think about it. She was. My face is what she brought with her to her eternal hell. She belongs to me. Do it! This is why I greet you. Do it! Do it!
Jake,
don't!
This is what he wants!
This is your moment! Do it!
Listen to me. Put it down.
Come on, please! Go ahead! Go ahead!
Shortstop.
Yeah, I bet you do.
New guy can't feel the backhand to save his life.
Yeah, that's okay, neither can you.
How are you holding up?
I'll live. I'll flash.
They got to him in time and they said it'll be fine. So, am I gonna see you on the outside?
I don't know. Maybe you can, be my one phone call.
Sorry to interrupt. I think I found something that you might want back. So what do you say?